Good Wednesday morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Ted McInerney. A wind advisory because winds gusting up to 50 miles an hour possible today. Going to get cold today, too. Downright cold overnight. Frigid conditions, but some optimism here. We'll get a little warmer by the weekend. Wind advisory for the coastline and inland areas from 10 a.m. through midnight. Again, those winds 40 to 50 miles an hour, and also will make things feel a lot colder during the day around 7, but 8 below in the Bethel area, 4 below at 11 o'clock tonight. So tomorrow morning at the bus stop, definitely bundle up. We had some snow squalls earlier today, but they're moving out by later today. It's just going to be windy, downright frigid as that Arctic front moves through. Clear and frigid overnight with minus 10 to minus 15 possible up in the mountains. By Thursday afternoon, sunshine, a little warmer. However, as we get into Friday, we'll start off cold, warming up through the day with clouds and maybe even a few passing showers. Look at these cold temperatures. These are the overnight lows. 8 in Portland as well as the mid-coast, 7 in Augusta, minus 1 in the mountains, 7 in the lakes regions, 11 in the Kittery area. And over the next 3 days, though, we do warm up after today with those cool temperatures. Again, the warmth, the 34 is happening in the morning. We cool off through the day today on the exclusive 8-day. 8 overnight, 32 tomorrow, and sunny. It will be sunny today, but windy. Warming up by Friday afternoon. Looking good for the weekend as of right now and cooling off a bit next week.